Hi, I'm Amy from the altE store. Thanks for watching our videos. This video is called AC coupling or, the grid's out, where's my solar power? We're going to discuss how a regular grid-tied home solar power system works when the grid is up and when it's down, and what some of your options are when it does go down.
With a home grid-tied solar system, when the sun is up, the panels generate DC electricity, which is sent to the grid-tied inverter, which converts it to the AC electricity that your appliances use. The inverter sends the power through your breaker box and out to the outlets in your house, providing power for your appliances. If you're making more power than you're using, the extra power gets sent out to the grid, spinning the numbers in your power meter backwards, creating a credit that you can use later. During the day, if you need more power than you are generating, you just buy the extra power from the grid. Again, same as you do now. Your meter will spin forward, but slower than usual, because you're making some of the power yourself. You need to buy less. At night, or when there's no sun shining, the grid sends you all the power you need, same as usual. So your meter spins forward, just as it does now. So what happens when the grid suddenly goes out during the day? The inverter will immediately detect that the grid is down and will shut off. Even if the sun is shining brightly, you'll have no power at the house, and you're lighting the house with the candles, the same as your neighbors without solar. Why is that, you may ask? Because most often when the grid goes down, it is because something happened to the power lines in your neighborhood. Therefore, the electric company is going to send their line workers out there to do the repair. If they think the grid is down, and therefore there's no power on the line, they can be injured or killed if it turns out that you're sending power out there. So it is required that the inverter automatically shuts off to protect them. Meanwhile, your other neighbor with the noisy, stinky generator is making frozen margaritas and relaxing in his hot tub. So what can you do? Here's an increasingly popular option to get energy storage. You can add battery backup with AC coupling. AC coupling allows you to add battery backup to your grid-tied solar system without having to change out your existing equipment. As we discussed, your existing grid-tied system consists of the solar panels and the grid-tied inverter, which feeds right into your main breaker box, which powers your house and connects to the grid. To add battery backup through AC coupling, instead of the grid-tied inverter going to your main breaker box, it will now go to a new critical loads breaker box. Now that critical loads box is a busy box. It is connected to the appliances you consider critical during a power outage, like your fridge, some lights, your well pump if you don't have city water. Also connected to that box is the battery bank and a new battery-based hybrid inverter, which is now connected to your main breaker box. You can see that no changes are needed out at the panels or at the grid-tied inverter. The only changes are after the inverter. Instead of going directly to the main breaker box in the grid, it now goes through the hybrid inverter to get there. When both the sun and grid are up, everything works together seamlessly. The power from the solar panels gets converted to AC power through the grid-tied inverter. That power gets passed through the new hybrid inverter and to the critical loads panel and powers your critical loads, as well as going back to the main breaker box to power your house and send any extra power back to the grid. It's also going to make sure that your battery bank is fully charged and ready to go at any moment. If you don't have enough solar power to make sure the battery bank is full, the grid will provide that charge. This is all going on completely automatically. So now what happens when the grid suddenly goes out during the day? Just as before, the inverter that is connected to the grid will detect the grid is down and will disconnect itself from the main breaker box in the grid. So that means anything that is not considered critical loads will turn off. However, what's different now is the hybrid inverter will now turn on and power your critical loads off the battery bank. Because the hybrid inverter output is also connected to the output of the grid-tied inverter, that grid-tied inverter will see the power coming from the hybrid inverter. It just sees power. It doesn't know where it's coming from. So it is tricked into thinking that the grid is still up. Therefore, it will not turn off. That solar power can be used to power your critical loads, and recharge your battery bank. Keep in mind that the grid-tied inverter output was changed and is no longer going straight to the grid. It's going through the new hybrid inverter, which has disconnected itself from the grid. So the line workers are safely repairing the grid while you're inside enjoying your cold beverages. And finally, what happens when the grid suddenly goes out during the night or on a cloudy day? Just as during the day, the new hybrid inverter will disconnect itself from the grid. Every non-critical load will be turned off, and the critical loads will be powered from the battery bank. Since the sun is down, the solar panels cannot recharge the battery bank until next time the sun is up. So good design work needs to be done to size the battery bank big enough to handle your critical loads until the sun is able to charge it back up. altE Store has made adding battery backup to your grid-tied solar power system easy by designing some AC coupling kits for you to add backup to your grid-tied system. We can work with you to determine which kit is right for your needs, or if you need a custom-designed kit. Check out our website and see pre-designed AC coupling kits available. Also, watch more of our video series on our website. We've got a team of highly trained technical sales reps available to help you plan your system. Give us a call.
And remember, here at altE Store, we're making renewable doable.